Dear students, welcome to the video lecture series on Vocational Electronic Science. Today's topic is AC Fundamentals. This presentation is created and narrated by Hemant Satpute, teacher, Department of Electronic Science, Fergusson College, Junior Wing, Pune 4. In today's lecture number 1, under AC Fundamentals, we are going to discuss introduction and comparison of AC and DC voltages. So let's begin. AC fundamentals and circuits. When a battery is connected in series with a resistance, the resulting current always flows in the same direction. This is because the battery maintains the same polarity of the output voltage irrespective of the time. On the other hand, an alternating voltage source reverses or alternates the polarity at a constant rate or frequency. For example, the current in a household electric circuit reverses its direction 50 times per second. Most electronic circuits include both DC and AC voltages. Let's compare AC and DC voltages. DC voltages and AC voltages. DC stands for direct current type of supply, while AC stands for alternating current type of supply. For DC voltage, polarity is fixed. For AC, polarity reverses after a certain period of time. For DC, magnitude and direction is constant. For AC, magnitude varies periodically. For DC, it cannot be stepped up or stepped down by using a transformer, while AC can be stepped up or stepped down by using a transformer. DC voltage is easier to measure. AC voltage amplitude changes. AC voltage is easier to amplify. For DC voltage, frequency is zero. For AC voltage, amplitude changes periodically. That is, main supply have a frequency of 50 Hz in India. Next point is about the waveform. If you consider the waveform or the graph of voltage against time, for DC, it's a straight line parallel to time axis, indicating polarity or the magnitude of the voltage remains constant irrespective of the time. While for AC, the magnitude changes between certain limits crossing the zero. Polarity also changes after a certain period of time. So this is the representation of AC voltage, this is the representation of DC voltage. Example of DC voltage is battery or dry cell. Example of AC voltage is our AC mains power line. The usual sources of AC voltages are the generator and oscillator. Well, that's all for today's lecture. Stay tuned for the next video in the series. Please do visit my YouTube video channel, FYJC Vocational Electronics, for all the video lectures on different topics in this series. Subscribe, like, share, and stay tuned.